So this beautiful sunny day in Piha, the fabulous view.
Is it stunning? Isn't that house up on the hill?
I know.
Imagine like living up there.
Hey Rob. You're smiling. You don't say much, do you?
Say some words of wisdom.
My head hurts.
It's amazing view. Making you all tingly.
Yeah.
So you can feel the energy rising.
They
say one of the best places to get, you know, really re-energized is on the edge of the water and the sand. It's quite a strong magnetic pull here. It's just gorgeous. I'm just having a moment.
I love to be near the ocean. Back in the UK, we lived in a landlocked area. So what we used to do, once a year, I'd just get this urge and say, well, I have to go to the sea. I have to walk down the beach, you know? And even though the beach that we went to was Blackpool, which was probably one of the most polluted beaches in Europe, I had to be by the water and its energy and the fresh air and the positive and negative ions that would be going on, you know? And I always remember those moments and that craving and that addiction to the sounds and the smells of the ocean. What a mystical and magical place it is, you know, with all the contours and the land and the lay of the land.
Best meditation.
Absolutely.
Close your eyes.